Very, very irresponsible. Go and print that.
you write down.
Yeah, because you know it's an issue. It's not just about win or lose. The media is taking the issue as win or lose. The parliamentarians and essentially people we have spoken to also don't take a win or lose thing. They want to resolve the issue. They want to also understand what the issue actually is. And in fact, I've given the media lots of wang to go, you know, places to go and see what actually is the issue. They never do it. Did I win or did I lose? Is what they are always saying. That is not an approach. That is really not the way. You want to find innovative ways of approaching this issue. Members of Parliament also have expressed very rational and reasonable ideas. So that needs to be addressed. Really, we have to stop seeing it. It's very hard to give updates when people are just concerned about the results.